all surf lifesaving carnivals, the water course for events such as swimming, board or tube rescues all need to have buoys set to show the course for the competitors. Ropes on the buoys currently can be longer than required and can wrap around competitors or the IRB prop guards, or the ocean currents can move the buoys to new positions. I have designed a mechanism that is easy to use so that excess rope is not a problem. I have called this device the Boyfriend.